Good morning, Wildcats. Today is Wednesday, January 17th. I'm Natalie.
And I'm Queen Anne, and this is your Wednesday news.
In Orange County, I call the shot. I live my life in HD.
If you want to waste my time, at least hand me a taco.
The difference between my past and present? Well, that's just apples and oranges.
My core may be strong, but my resilience is stronger.
Attention all NHS members. Please plan on joining us today in the cafeteria for our January meeting. Meeting attendance is mandatory to remain an active member, and you can attend before or after school. We look forward to seeing you there.
Students, if you're interested in participating in the U.S. National Chemistry Science Olympiad competition, please stop by Mr. LaPaca's room 855 for details. Today is the last day they will be taking names.
The final round of senior superlative voting is today. Each senior can vote one time. Look for an announcement in the student body canvas page. Welcome back to News with Natalie. A volcano erupted in southwest Iceland, sending molten lava into a nearby town and setting houses ablaze. The volcano erupted around 8 a.m. local time Sunday after a series of earthquakes. Sub-freezing temperatures across much of the U.S. left millions of Americans facing potentially dangerous cold as Arctic storms threatened near-blizzard conditions in the Northeast. The Kansas City Chiefs and Dolphins game played in the fourth coldest game in NFL history on Saturday night. Monday night, it was revealed that former President Donald Trump won the Iowa Republican caucuses by an unprecedented margin. A caucus is a meeting at which local members of a political party register their preference among candidates running for office to attend a conference.
What's up, Wildcats? Today we're going to be asking people random questions, but wrong answers only. What's the best school subject? Wrong answers only.
Math.
I agree.
Algebra 2, specifically.
Wrong answers only. Name a food.
Dirt.
What do you wear on your feet? Wrong answers only.
Potatoes.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I have a question. Wrong answers only. What do you do in a pool?
Fly.
What do you do in a bathroom? Wrong answers only.
Drive.
Thank you. Wrong answers only. What is the best sport?
Water polo.
Okay, hot take, but I'll take it. Wrong answers only. Name a character in Toy Story.
Garfield.
Thanks.
Join Med Club this Thursday in room 389. We will be discussing clinical ethics. Hope to see you there.
We have a pep rally coming up this Friday. We are looking forward to seeing you there.
Students in grades 10 or 11 may now apply to be part of the prestigious AP Capstone program. Applications are on the Winter Park High School website. Go to the Academics tab and then AP Capstone. Contact Mr. Disney and Mr. Hansen with any questions. Congratulations to the Wildcats who participated in the FCDI tournament. If you're interested in joining, we hold meetings in the Media Center every Wednesday.
That's all the news we have for today, Wildcats.
Have a great Wednesday.
Bye.